in its violent bass, I would see asphyxiation and choking and fighting for survival and just rotting away. Of course, there's a lot of misery. The trees here are in misery and the birds are in misery. I don't think they sing, they just screech in pain. But it is the same misery that is all around us. Like a curse weighing on an entire landscape. And whoever goes too deep into this has his share of that curse. It's a land that God has created in anger. Even the stars up here in the sky look like a mess. Taking a close look at what's around us, there is some sort of a harmony. The harmony of overwhelming and collective murder. But when I say this all full of admiration. It is not that I hate it, I love it. I love it very much. But I love it against my better judgment.